What's going on, everybody? Showing out that new shit right now. You already know we got the iPod joint. We've been had that. We just picked up some of these Logitech wireless headphones, built-in Bluetooth technology. Yes, yes, yes. Some nice headphones. But, this is the iPod video, and with these headphones here, as you can see, these are the Bluetooth. Right now they're plugged in, charging. You plug in the headphones and you charge them, and you plug in the Bluetooth transmitter and you can charge that. But, I don't suggest these for this iPod video, because as you can see, when you connect it, it doesn't stay. This is actually for another iPod model, not the video model, the one before it. So this just will swivel around. I don't know. Unless you use this cord that came with it. And instead of plugging this right into the iPod, you just... hold on. Plug the cord into the top there. Plug that onto the transmitter. Now this shit works mighty, mighty fine. You see... hold that button down right there. Oh, got a little flashing going on. Go to the iPod, find a track, see it, let me just play. The headphones, you just hold the button down here. So you get the blue, and then it should sync up. Seems a little tricky sometimes, people. There we go. Wireless. And the reception hey, that iPod's still over there, headphones in my hand. I'm in the next bedroom of the house. You can see we got more electronic shit over here. You hear that? The music's still playing. And the iPod is over here with the transmitter. It's a good cop, man. But when you're recording vocals, it's good to listen to music, but if you're recording vocals, it's not good because of the... I guess it's the delay. It gets the delay when you're trying to spit. You won't hear it at the same time. You hear like a little delay in the vocals, so that's why we gotta keep the old Betsy's around with the cord to get that sound moving. Other than that, we use these joints when we're going out or something like that, you know what I'm saying? Bluetooth technology for the headphones now, man. Step your game up. $140-something for these joints. You already know how much the iPod joint costs. So I'm walking around fucking like $500, you know, and listening equipment. Never mind, you know, shit. All this other shit that we got right now. You already know. This is the life, man. This is the life right here. Check out the box for the iPod so you know that shit's legit. Legit as they come, son. Look how dusty it is, so old. Boom. Logitech. Wireless. Check them out.